take me home, country road.
It's the happiest tune 60-year-old Robert Faley has ever sung.
I was in intensive care when I did that.
Just days earlier, Robert received a rare multi-organ transplant at Cleveland Clinic. A genetic disease called alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency caused Robert's lungs and liver to fail.
He had what we call a dual organ transplant. He received a double lung and a liver at the same time from the same donor. And this is a very difficult transplant to do because you have to get the organs again from the same donor.
After a 12-hour operation, Robert woke up with new lungs and a liver on a very special day.
It was our 38th wedding anniversary. So, you know, the best gift that I could have ever gotten from anyone was the gift of life from a donor.
Robert spent last Christmas in the hospital, unsure if he'd see another. Now, thanks to a priceless gift, he's singing a different tune, Christmas carols with his grandchildren.
One of the most important things in his life was that he could be a grandfather, and now he gets to have that opportunity.
To me, that's what it's all about. And we're going over and once the kids open their presents, I can't wait. I'll be like the biggest kid there.
At Cleveland Clinic, I'm Erica Foreman.